November 27th, 2008, Thanksgiving. And it is a beautiful sunny day, so sunny I'm being blinded by the light right now. And I just finished up the webcast on the booting and a little tour of the next cube. And now I'm going to cousin Rich's house, Rich Sr., to enjoy the food and festivities. Did I say that right? The festivities with the family members. So come on in, let's see what's going on. I'm in the house. They had to get some straws, all right? Take a look
for
at this.
For the kids.
Yeah, for the kids, right, okay. Mallow, what straws do you have in stock?
You'll have to go up there in the closet.
The Arbonne queen here.
Yes, take out the straws up there.
A little height handicap.
You gotta, yeah, you are.
I'm vertically handicapped.
I'm vertically disabled too. What the F? These are the straws you have in stock? What?
No, wait a minute. That's my private supply. Put that away.
What do you do with that? It's a private supply? It's that small?
Jeez. You didn't help me out here.
I'm here for 2 seconds. Trouble right out of the box. I'm on time though, right, Madeline?
Yes. Yes, so, he's actually a little early.
I'm on time. I don't even have Fran seeing you late because Fran's hanging out with a widow friend. We're going to get her on a speakerphone.
Oh, Fran, we're so sad you're not here.
Matter of fact, let's call her right now because I think she's eating. Okay. What time is it, like 2:30?
Hello?
Aunt Fran.
Yeah, hi.
It's Alfred. How are you?
I'm okay. What's happening?
Good. You're on speakerphone. I'm with the gang over here. You eating turkey already?
No, not yet, but I'm not out yet. They're going to pick me up at 4 o'clock.
Okay. You hang out with all of those widow girls?
Yeah, widow.
How many you got in the club?
Nah, just the 3 of us are going out.
So, you and 2 others?
Yes, me, my girlfriend Mary Ann, and Florence.
Okay, so those other 2 people, they iced off their husbands too, huh?
Yeah.
What a club, Jesus. Well, we were sitting here stuffing up.
How you doing, babe?
Yeah, we're doing good. We're eating some appetizers and... Getting in trouble with straws. Don't ask me. You'll watch the video.
Playing the lucky straw game.
And the turkey's in the oven and everyone.
We miss you, Fran.
Oh, you're such a liar, Madeline.
We miss you, Fran.
You're so full of crap.
You should be here. We're sad.
Yeah, you should be here, Fran. You're hanging out with those widow girls.
Yeah, well, what
kind of time is it? All right. Well, we're dragging you over here for Christmas Eve, though.
You better not make any plans for Christmas Eve.
You guys.
Wait, what'd you say on Christmas Eve?
Yes, well, in the meantime, I want to get them over here before that, at least, to give them a dinner.
No, I don't know, were you cooking liver?
Does she like liver?
No, we're just joking, come on.
Onions or plain.
Well, listen, have fun with your widow friends. Don't shed too many tears. Keep it nice and positive.
I spoke to Debbie last night, and I spoke to you last night.
Hey, and if you pick up any men, make sure they're older than you. Way older.
Say it again to her?
If you pick up any men, make sure they're at least 90 plus.
Listen, they gotta have money or else begin.
Yeah, and 1 foot in the grave. And you do them real good.
I don't know about that.
Yeah. All right, Fran, enjoy your Thanksgiving.
All right, you too, and say hi to everybody.
Bye, Fran.
Okay.
Happy Thanksgiving.
All right, we'll see you later.
Okay.
Take care, Fran.
Right, take care, guys.
Bye-bye.
You're welcome.
Oh, and Fran, just for the video, can you say you're late as usual?
And the mushrooms.
Okay. What time did you get there? Were you late as usual?
No, actually, I got here early, but just out of tradition, you have to say, you know, Alfred, you're late as usual. Go ahead.
Alfred, you're late as usual.
All right, there you go. All right, Aunt Fran.
I'm through with you.
All right, have a nice Thanksgiving.
Okay, hon, you take care, too.
All right, love you.
Bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Rich, where you going? Rich.
Alfred, where are you going?
No, where are you going?
No, where are you going?
Don't point that freaking camera at me.
Don't you point that camera at me.
Knock it off.
Hold on, it's not even on.
Ah!
I couldn't get it on fast enough.
Oh, well. That sucks for you.
Oh, and I have it on macro.
You're at a macro?
So I can get up.
Too much information.
You don't need macro for me. I'm pretty fat right now. Knock it off.
You're creating a vortex.
You are? Knock it off. No vertical footage. No vertical footage.
You are losers.
Why are we losers? We're having fun with our video cameras.
You little techie losers.
We're techie losers? Oh, my! The fans on YouTube aren't going to like that. They're all very tech-oriented.
Sorry, YouTube. Alfred is a techie loser.
Madeline added something new to the family menu. Check this out.
Hey, Al, would you like to see what we've added new to our turkey meal on Thanksgiving Day?
Yes.
Hey, you heard of bulge balls?
Say again?
Have you ever heard of bulge balls?
Yeah.
Check these puppies out.
You got puppies?
I want you to zoom in. This is a beautiful sight. We have...
What the hell are those?
Coconut... Yam
balls.
They're coconut yam balls.
Yeah.
What the hell you do with them?
You eat them very slowly.
So the yams filled with coconuts? Is it like a dessert or is it
Actually,
a food item?
I cannot tell a lie. My son-in-law made these. He dropped them off, and we're going to try them for the very first time.
Who,
today.
Dave?
Alex.
Alex?
Yeah.
Wow, they're all like repressed cooks in this family.
Yeah,
am I the only one that doesn't cook?
Check with me in about 3 hours when we're stuffed to the gills and we can't breathe, and we'll have tasted these, and then we'll find out just how good Alex is.
We'll just see how good Alex's coconut balls are. You weren't going to say the line, huh?
I can't say that line.
Why don't you tell me you're going to call...
My son-in-law, come on!
You're going to call the cops?
I'm going to call the cops. Cut it out.
Alyssa. My little angel.
Of death.
Have you been bothering Rich about what I got you for Christmas?
She knows. A little bird.
He knows what I got you.
I know what you got me.
You do?
Because Rich told me.
You told her, Rich?
Yeah.
He didn't tell you, you little liar.
Liar.
You're a liar. You should be bothering him like every minute. Go ahead, try it off on camera.
I don't want to say it.
Go ahead, bother him on camera.
Give me a wee.
Who said that?
Rich.
You ain't getting a wee.
You're just saying that to make me not believe it.
Nancy.
Yes, Dan.
I'm just saying, you're looking great.
I feel good.
It's another great Thanksgiving having you around here.
Thank you.
And many
more.
Well, I have to say, I appreciate you inviting me, I guess, technically, now that you moved into your home for Thanksgiving.
That's true.
Yeah, there you go.
That's true. And there'll be many, many more.
Good.
Okay.
Good. Now let's go to your son who's cutting up the bird.
There's a technique in this.
Rich, it's just beautiful surgical precision.
Get down and get
each piece is going to be hot to fucking hot.
You did not use the deep fryer.
No.
You did it how many years ago?
Three years ago.
You did it outside, right?
Outside, yeah.
Did you have any problems?
No.
Do you remember, didn't we have to use the deep fryer outside to cook some raviolis or something like that?
Yes.
Remember that?
Yes. It didn't cook. The pot was too big, and my convection, infrared, bullshit, flat-top, nice-looking stove wouldn't get hot enough to keep it on a boil, so we put it outside.
You know, it's funny. I mean, these types of stoves, I mean, my friend has a line for these types of stoves. He said they suck. No, he said that they're stoves for people that don't cook.
Ah, yes.
Am I right?
Yes. I think the newer ones are much better than this one. This is like the first generation of flat tops.
I like the ones that had the good, like, flames coming out of them.
Yeah,
those are great. Who's crying?
The other monster.
A little monster?
Yeah.
Julian. What's the matter, buddy?
I'm nothing.
I don't understand a word you're saying. You sound like you're being possessed. Give me a roar.
Roar.
That's all you can do? That's the best?
Yeah.
Try again.
Roar.
Roar. Nah, that's much better. Oh, Gianna, my angel.
Of death.
I love the way your hair looks, by the way. Let's see those curls. Let's see them. Yeah, they look, what, you're not gonna show me the curls? Yeah, you might be getting nothing under the Christmas tree from me on that one. What? What I said, I didn't even say anything was funny. Look at this little monster, watch your fingers. Yeah, you locked me in here, you did. So now let me ask you a question, Alyssa. What are you giving Mommy and Daddy for Christmas?
I'm giving them your soul.
You're giving them their soul?
I'm giving them your soul.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Why, say your soul is mine.
No.
Come on, say it.
I'm not that kind of demon.
What type of demon are you, my little angel?
I'm the one that blends in, and I don't, say your soul is mine and stuff. I don't do all that scary stuff. I just take people's soul and give them to other people.
Oh, so you're you're an evil demon that blends in with everyone.
Yes.
That's very smart of you. Come on, give me one your soul is mine. Come on. Try it.
No, it's going to ruin my cover.
It's going to ruin your cover? What? What? Pull my finger. Pull it. That's pretty good. Try again. Whoop. Yeah, you're too slow, buddy. Whoop. Too slow, buddy. Try, let go. Try again. Try again. Wait, okay. wait, don't cheat. Let me get... Whoop. Oh, you got it.
Yeah.
Don't give me an ooh. It wasn't real. All right, she's going to change. Let's see. Oh, yeah, that's pretty evil, Alyssa.
I can do something like that.
Look at me. Look at me, though. What are you trying to do? Flip your...
I can't do it.
You having fun with your Xbox?
Yeah.
What are you playing guitar? What are you playing? What have you been playing?
Alfred.
You've been playing... I'm going to put my... Do a face plant into the desk? No, don't do that. Come on. Yeah, you're funny with the crayon.
I did it.
You just put crayon on my shirt.
Alfred, edit what I just did and make it look like I'm a demon.
Oh, yeah, I don't have to do much editing at all. Madeline,
yeah.
Look at you. We didn't even eat yet. You're slaving over the dishes?
Yeah, I've been doing dishes since 8 o'clock this morning.
Really? But wait a second. There's a way to get around that.
Throw them away?
No. Oh, tell your 80-year-old mother, hey, Ma, do the dishes.
Hey, Ma. Dishes need to be washed. Get your ass over here. Let's go.
Come on, Nan. What do you think? You got a free ride? You're living in this house? Come on. Let's move. 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah, you're stepping on me. Get off my feet, you little brat. Knock it off.
Don't do it.
Come on. Just do it.
Wait, let me get you a beard.
Come on. Do it.
Leave my wife alone.
Why? I was just making a Santa Claus joke.
Don't make me angry.
Why, what happens? You turn into the Hulk?
You won't like me when I'm angry.
And where do you buy your supplements from?
SolidNutrition.com, man.
Oh, you said it wrong, Rich.
Nutrition.
Don't you remember? We made it.
It's SolidNutrition.com.
No. There was a typo in the beginning. You sent it in the paperwork as Nutrition.
Oh, Nutrition.
That was the joke. Mike, are you eating or... Mike, you beat me to the punch. Look at you. You stink, Mike. How dare you? How is it? What'd you say?
Very good.
Nice. Don't talk with your mouth full. What?
Thanks.
Good job.
You're getting out of hand already. You were sneaking up on me, right?
No.
Well, I was self-filming. You're so full of crap, Rich.
I swear I wasn't.
What?
Show them what the Hulk does.
Ah!
Do you take Solid Nutrition too?
I thought he took breast milk.
Not for me.
No, where the hell did he get it from then?
I don't know. Ask my husband.
Rich, you're wishing for a Christmas present, aren't you? You're rubbing your wife's back like she was Buddha. What are you? Come on. That's the baby you're rubbing right
Everybody
now.
Everybody make a wish.
I wish. Oh, no, you wish for a healthy baby, that's all.
Exactly.
You're feeling good, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
She
looks great. The baby's going to be great. Well, all the YouTube people wish you the best. They really do. They were asking about you guys.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah, very nice.
We'll still love the baby if it's a little girl.
Wow, Rich, the way I'm framing this, it looks like Maria's head is like a growth head of your stomach.
Mike, you're going to eat all of that? Jesus Christ, save some for the homeless.
Mike, that's an FF class plate. That's pretty good. Yes. It's right. You're going to, listen, you work out how many times a day?
I work out 4 to 5 days a week.
You work out 5 days a week.
45 days a week?
45
days a week.
They said 4 to 5 days. And
that's why he's so jacked up.
And you know, it's funny, though. I called up Mike in the morning. He was still at the gym at like 8:45. So very nice. I'm not impressed he stays late at the office. He's freaking walking in at 10:30 after his workout, whatever.
It's a fire. How fire is fire?
I'm so lucky I don't like sweet potatoes.
Rich, do we have a fire over here?
No, man, I caught it. Look, they're perfectly brown. They look great.
There you go. We had to edit that one out.
All right, can I give mushrooms to everybody so I can take the mushroom out of the...
Madeline, are they magic mushrooms?
Magic mushrooms.
Yeah, what do they do to you?
We can't say on YouTube.
It's like molten lava on it. Are those marshmallows?
Marshmallows.
Yeah, they were on fire, Rich.
On sweet potatoes. No, they're perfectly toasted.
Perfectly, yeah.
Toasted marshmallow. You ever toast a marshmallow on open fire? When it flames up, it's the best. The inside,
Toast a marshmallow on an open fire? No, I stay inside and play with my Mac.
Good thing you're playing with your Mac.
knock it off. Madeline, you're doing the official grace at the table.
Because I want to do the Publix commercial
by yourself.
What's the Publix commercial one?
It's the one where everybody cries at the end.
Why? The food's that bad?
Thank you for being here.
No, it's really touching.
Go ahead, say it.
It just says, thank you all, I love you, I don't tell you as much as I do. How much I love you. Happy New Year and Merry Christmas and Happy Thanksgiving.
Here.
Cheers.
And a cheers. And there you go. There's the official Thanksgiving. And Mike,
next Thanksgiving, we'll have two little babies.
Two new babies.
You're pregnant?
So little.
No.
Mike!
No. Pregnant with twins?
Really?
I am now two little babies.
Nancy, you're pregnant?
I am.
Oh, jeez.
I'm thankful for having my family in Thanksgiving.
Oh, that's so sweet, Gianna, my little angel.
I'm thankful for having Rock Band.
What was it?
Nothing.
She doesn't have Rock Band yet.
Oh, no.
Right?
No.
We sent it back. She was bad.
The meal is done. Everyone's complaining that they're full. Rich is already in FF mode on the couch. Let's go bother him. Camera 3 goes live.
I'm going right next to his ass.
You're going to go right next to his ass, Mike? That wouldn't be too good. Rich? Rich, are you sleeping? Are you in FF mode? You're in FF mode. How do you feel?
Fluffed.
Look at Mike getting into position. He's getting into, you know what? I'm going to do it too. Now, I think there's like a freaking button on this couch to let it go back.
Wow.
Oh, it's beautiful. FF mode. Post-Thanksgiving. Rich is right next to me. How do you feel, Rich?
Cool.
Yeah, I'm going to take a nap. I'm going to take a nap. Good night. I'm greased out pretty good. I just got out of FF mode on the couch. Dessert's getting rolled out now. But here's a surprise. Madeline made my absolute favorite dessert. Rice freaking pudding. Madeline, that was really cool you to make the rice pudding again. I really didn't expect that until Christmas.
Hey.
And now you're getting
Alfred anything.
Now you're getting a fondue ready?
A fondue.
Well, what is that?
We haven't eaten enough chocolate fondue with strawberries, marshmallows, pretzels, what else?
And what's, you have some other crap back here. Ooh.
Just a few pies.
Pumpkin pie? What the hell is this one?
I have.
Where were you today? You're at your father's house, right?
Yep.
What'd you have?
Hamburgers and hot dogs.
Really? Yeah. Are you full?
Yeah.
Are you gonna eat dessert?
Yeah. But they were turkey.
You gonna eat dessert butt? A dessert butt?
Yes.
What's a dessert butt?
You eat ass.
Oh.
For dessert.
Knock it off. Alyssa, sweetheart, you have something in your mouth. It looks like whipped cream. Oh, Gianna got something in her mouth. Oh, poor Alyssa. Nancy, you slaving in the kitchen?
I don't slave.
Oh, you don't slave? No. You don't anymore?
It's a labor of love.
Really? Look, this is the fondue kitchen. Look at this setup here. It's like Santa's little helpers in here making dessert. For, like, we need more food, like a hole in our head.
Chocolate fondue.
Nice. What's the chocolate brand? We got the good stuff?
Giardelli.
Really? We're going to melt the Giardelli. Well, just show me it in the hard, in the solid form. I'll have a piece like that. Oh, there it is. Nice. That's good, Madeline. I'm very impressed. Screw the fruit. Okay with the marshmallows. Screw the fruit. You know what's really funny? This is funny. What's this doing at the table? Get rid of this. You got all of this stuff down here.
Thanksgiving.
And you're going to have some fruit, my little angel?
Of course.
You going to have some fruit?
It's apple pie. That's fruit.
Yeah, that's a good point on it. Good cover on that one, Matt. You are doing the fondue prep, correct?
Yes.
So can you tell us what's in there now?
Right now it's half and half and heavy cream.
0.5 and 0.5 and heavy cream.
Yeah.
See, now you know what I'm going to do on this scene here? I'm going to flash the URL for SolidNutrition.com as you prepare this fondue dessert. Boy, that's going to really spike up my triglycerides. But I'm going to take some extra chromium picolinate to digest the fat. Whatever. Look at this. We're all going like we didn't eat. Look at this.
Oh, you want?
It's like a bunch of freaking locusts.
You want the crust?
You just put the chocolate in, right, Rich? It's looking good. It's smelling pretty good. Nice. Low calorie, right?
Yeah.
You use skim milk. You use soy chocolate.
Yeah.
Was it carob crap or something like that? Or was it made out of what? Tofu?
It's soy clit.
Soy clit? Oh my god, that sounds dirty.
I have to make room on the table for more dessert. Talk to Dave.
Yeah, I said, I was laughing at that before. Get the freaking there oranges. Throw them out, Madeline. Who's going to eat them? Really? Get rid of that stuff.
What are we trying to do? Be healthy? Come on.
Yeah, come on.
Thanksgiving.
Yeah, Thanksgiving. Screw it. Is that Rich?
It's the chocolate.
I thought it was a rectal probe.
Hey, that's not fair. First granddaughter should get that.
No. You get nothing.
Your mouth is here, not all over your face, but hi.
Julian, how you doing with that fondue, buddy? Look at my little angel over here having the freaking rice pudding. She thought it was oatmeal, that's why she didn't want to touch it.
Oh, she's eating it now.
She's eating it now, nice. Malin, how old is your daughter?
18 months.
You just said she was an Amazon woman this morning?
Yes.
How long has she been shopping online? I mean, does she have a PayPal account? I mean, what's the deal?
She does. She's got her own credit card. She gets, like, she's very advanced. She gets online, puts it in, she gets the orders. She's very good.
Say hello to the YouTube clown.
No.
Come on, wish him a happy Thanksgiving, man.
Happy Thanksgiving.
I have my speech impediment from all the fat I ate. Come on.
You just said it.
They love you. To the YouTube audience.
To the YouTube audience.
Oh, there you go. Nice.
It feels like it's freaking midnight. It's only 6:30.
That's because we've been eating for 5 freaking hours.
Has it been that long?
You guys aren't asking.
Deja vu.
Knock it off.
Wow.
Mike, you're an actor. You do it.
Mike, how do you feel?
Mike, it feels like it's 12 fucking 30 in here.
Wow.
Wow.
I didn't say that. No, that's all right. You're on. Go.
Hey.
You blew it.
I don't do it.
He didn't read his script. He's fired.
I would not make fun of you.
Rich, what are you doing?
I'm wafting.
You're wafting in what?
Rich, you better check and make sure there's not an oil
stain. No slits.
Yeah, check your underwear, Rich. I like this wafting technique. Wait. Oh, good thing I'm on a rolling chair. Jesus H. Christ, the angels for help me, I need a gas mask. It wasn't me, Madeline. Are you using your dress as a filter? As an air filter?
Yes. It was disgusting.
Wait a second, Rich. Rich pulled pulled the Mac out. Wait, don't touch the screen yet, Rich.
Burn the DVD.
Shh.
Yeah. Don't touch the screen. What's he got? Windows.
He got his Windows log on going there. Oh, the Mac community is going to be upset again with you, Rich. What? What? What do you want to...
It's a way to make a Mac work the right way.
What, with Windows XP?
Yes.
And what does it stand for? Experience, I found that. Not what we said. Extended whatever. Oh, by the way, people want to know about that, those things that you install on your Ubuntu or whatever, what the name of the software, you know, the effects or whatever. Mm-hmm. Do you know the name of the stuff that you had put in there that did those effects and everything?
I want to say it's Compiz. C-O-M-P-I-Z.
Okay, no, they really, a lot of people ask. So Compiz?
I think that's what it's called.
Okay. We're doing just an informal poll at the table with regard to Black Friday, and the question is with regard to retail shopping or shopping online. So over to Dave, the Marine. See, I said it right, Marine. Do you shoplift in the retail stores or online?
I shoplift on the retail stores.
You like the retail store experience because it gets you into the spirit?
Yeah.
And is it true someone took something out of your basket last year? What was the deal?
2 years ago, someone stole my Elmo out of my basket.
Did you catch him?
Yeah.
No, really, did you confront them?
Yeah, I said, where'd you get this Elmo chair? And they said, from the cart. And I said, my cart. And I just grabbed, actually, Madeline grabbed it.
Actually, I was the one who did all of the talking. I was the one who went up to the girl, and I was the one that got the Elmo back.
That's a Marine wife for
you. Marine wife. Rich, do you shoplift retail or online?
Online, mostly.
You use the Mac or the Dell?
Both.
Are you still using an old piece of crap, Dell?
It depends on who starts it up. If I go in the room first, it's the Mac. Otherwise, he goes on to Dell.
See, you still use an old crappy Dell system?
I hate that Mac.
Really? Yeah. Why? It's a nice FF Class Mac Pro.
I can't even get a picture copy from one place to another for it to work.
Really?
I hate it.
There you have it. All right. It's a split household. Madeline on the Windows XP side and Rich on the Mac side. Do you like argue over it?
No.
Yeah.
I think you're full of crap. I bet you do. Look at this. Is this the little snack for the ride home? Can I take this in the car? This would never last. This would be gone by the time I got home if I stopped at 7-Eleven and got like a half a gallon of milk. Really, no problem. That's all fondue, right?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Nice. Richard.
Yes, sir.
Your wife has you very well trained. I'm extremely impressed. That's damn good. Look at you scrubbing those pots.
No, he just likes it clean, see? She doesn't do a good job, so he'd have to do it over again, so he might as well do it himself.
Oh, okay.
So he just taught him well.
You taught... Why? You would... Why? You saying that your wife doesn't clean the pots well?
Yes.
Really?
Yes. What? Yes, I hit her.
You know where he's sleeping tonight?
Where?
And it ain't on the couch. It's on the garage.
Maybe you should...
Call the cops!
Say Happy Turkey Day. Say Turkey Day.
That was pretty good. That was close. You want to pull my finger? Come here, you little brat. They're saying goodbyes. Dorothy, say goodbye to everyone.
Bye.
You did that nice.
All right. Oh, I didn't kiss you yet.
Wait, we do it on film?
No.
This is Dorothy. Come on, Dorothy.
Give me some turkey.
Bye-bye. Oh, nice.
Thank you for watching Julie and all week.
Hey, Alfred. We ran out of marshmallows and strawberries, so we're going to chocolate dip the turkey.
Nice, Nalinda. That's freaking innovative. I like your thinking.
I can't take the credit. It was my son, Richard.
Rich Jr.?
Yes.
The one that owns SolidNutrition.com?
Yeah, that one.
Brilliant, Rich. That's really good, Rich. I like your thinking there, too. Nice.
Sabrina.
Hey.
This is my cousin Mike. You saw him at the end of that movie. He screamed that his hand got hurt. Mike, tell the truth.
Hand's fine. It was a joke.
It was a joke. His hand's fine. We appreciate all the outpouring of emails and comments on the status of his amputated finger. But Mike's okay, and you'll be seeing him more in up and coming.
Oh!
What?
My knee.
You scared the crap out of me. Jesus H. Christ, and the H is for help me. I need a knee implant. Knock it off.
All right. Peace out.
Peace out.
Peace out, homie. Peace.
Good night, Dorothy. Jesus Christ.
That's my husband. He's a famous actor.
Yeah, what movie was he in?
He was in,
15. He was in...
The Unknown Actor.
No, he was in the movie Striptease, actually.
He was in Striptease, and he had a speaking part, but they cut it. But he's still in it at the very beginning.
Right, he's watching Demi yeah. Moore get naked in that scene. He's in the audience, right?
He had the hot seat.
Nice. I hope she shaved that day.
Yeah.
See you later.
Ew.
Well, Thanksgiving 2008 in South Florida is pretty much a wrap. I'm pretty bloated. And now I get ready to get on a plane at 7 in the morning to go to New York. Whatever. More footage. Stay tuned. More to come. Alfred.TV. Thank you and good night. Bye, Gianna, my little angel.
Oh. Death.
Holy crap, the trees are up over there. Nice. I just got a mass SMS text message from my friend Alfredo, and he says, Happy Thanksgiving from Alfredo Cologne and family. And what's my response? I'll show you.
Oh, I see it.
Did you see him?
Yeah. All hail Satan.
She said yes. Yeah. It's breathing.
That's me breathing.
That should rattle him up a bit.
Breathing.
Nice.